Jensen, who was locked in this room. I locked myself with a key that doesn't exist. No one has opened the door for me. I'm an observer. I see the world through a narrow slit. I cannot correct people or guide them, but only watch. My view is limited. I am like the truth, always remaining in between. Between the past and the future. Real and imaginary. I know there's someone else in the world like me. Locked in a room. Looking at the world through a narrow slit. I can feel her. And I know she can feel me too. I feel like we met before, but when? I search my memory. Pain, passion, anger, emptiness, loss, forgiveness, love. We are two people locked in a room, locked from the inside. With a key that doesn't exist. No one has opened the door for us. We are thousands of miles away, but I can feel her closer than my skin. We touch each other's feelings and emotions. Once she asked me if I wanted to leave this room, and for once more see the world through my own eyes, feel all the colors and emotions again. Silence and solitude. I'm a person who stayed in the room. I lock myself with a key that doesn't exist. But I know there is a person in this world who will open the door for me.